The second of our enchanted heroes was Pontius the...
Awaiting news of your success, Wilhelmina, Wizardess of the Astral Academy and representative of the Grand Council.
The many letters sent by the Master Wizardess directed our three...
The Prince ran off.
Then we must follow him!
I say we knock him unconscious and carry him back to the Astral Academy.
The overgrown, long-abandoned garden had once surrounded and protected a castle within.
Where there's a lock, there's a key.
The garden.
So, this is where our prince was headed.
We'll find him in the ruins.
Having at last made their way through the thorny garden,
what an amazing goat! Thank you. For a moment there, I was sure he was going to ram me.
Look, there's no way out, so how about you come back to the academy with us, nice and quiet?
You're wrong. There's one way out of here.
Cornered by the heroes in the depths of the ruined castle, Prince Celius had broken his dream tower.
Ah, at last.
Now?
I'll know when I get there.
Is that wise?
Much better than being locked up in the Astral Academy.
But we're on a mission to get you back there.
Ha! What do you care? You so-called heroes are only the wizard's henchmen. And I am done with them like I am done with the three of you.
The prince's dream had given the heroes some insight to what...
Help! Won't anyone help me? Someone's in trouble.
The heroes followed the distant cry of help. It's...
My journal, thank you. While you were down there, a little bird tweeted that my no-good neighbor is having trouble as well. I think the Nightmare Prince went his way.
The heroes continued their pursuit of the Nightmare Prince, but the...
This is too kind. I can never thank you enough. If you are looking for the Nightmare Prince, I think he was headed towards the Northern Lakes.
The heroes took the hedgehog's advice and followed a path leading to...
In exchange for you helping my friend, the sea, I'll give you some of my magic. Take it to my brother in the Blueberry Forest. He'll know what to do with it.
Oh, thank you. Without your assistance, we'd surely be lost.
Kindness begets kindness, heroes.
A fishy creature of the marshlands had surprised the heroes with her assistance. They had been given a...
In return, I will give you a little bit of magic. But it is not enough to break the curse on the Nightmare Prince. For that, you need to complete the potion. Seek out my oldest sister in the Fairy Forest.
Thank you kindly, Mr. Tree Man.
The last of the woodland spirits the heroes were to meet lived in an enchanted nook of the forest.
What's our reason for helping this prince again?
We're heroes! Heroes help him!
sort of idiots are you? This isn't suppressing my magic. It's making it more powerful.
The heroes chased the vanishing prince into the dream portal. Before the prince had been...
This door looks suspicious.
Please, help me.
Don't worry. I will.
After the prince's nightmare ended, the heroes found themselves back in the snow-covered mountains. Heroes now needed to encourage Celius to fight his own shadow, which he had himself summoned using his...
Like a half-finished bookshelf. This villainy must be stopped!
Are we getting a puppy next?
Bye!
very unmagical plank. This reminds me of someone. Can't quite place who.
Your son.
Add some knobs, and these would make some nice drawers.
One more try.